Hello students, today your drawing topic is Warli Art. I am going to teach you how to draw Warli Art. First of all, what is Warli Art? Warli Art is a style of tribal art mostly created by the tribal people. The tribal art was ignited in Maharashtra where it is still practiced today. In this art, we can use lines, basic shapes, stick drawing, etc. Now, I am going to start drawing. With the help of basic shape, first of all, you have to draw a circle like this. Then draw a line for neck. Then draw a triangle. Then again a triangle like this. Then line for legs. Then again line, draw a line for hands. Then draw lines like this. Then draw a oval and semicircle. Draw a zigzag line again. Repeat the same figure like this. Draw a circle, line, triangle, legs, and then same hand drawing. Draws moon like this. The small circle help, or you can draw here also. draw small triangles like this and grass like this. Draw a table. Draw a line. Now take a black sketch pen and draw outline first of all. You can use scale for straight outline like this. Now, after outline all drawing, erase all drawing like this. Erase pencil. Your final sketch is ready. Now I'm going to start coloring. Take a black poster color and brush. And some water. And fill the color like this. Fill color very neat and clean and very carefully like this. When you fill the colors, your Warli art look like this. Fill very neat and clean. Fill color in the moon also. Fill color in small triangles. Do very neat and clean. Draw a grass like this. Your Warli art is ready.